nurse. I'm Angie. I see we're going to be doing a blood test. Okay? All right. So how are you doing?
I'm okay.
Just okay? All right. So let's get this done. You see your arm? Okay. All right. So just relax. I'm going to make this as quick as I can, okay? Oh, okay. You got to keep your arms straight, all right? And try to relax, okay? Oh, okay. No. Just
give her a second.
Okay. I have other people I got to do.
I know, but she's really scared, so just give her one second.
Okay. Look, right? let's get this done as quick as possible, okay? So keep your arms straight. Okay. No. Okay. I'm just going to wipe this off and get it done quickly. Okay? Try to keep it straight. No. All right. Okay, I can see you're upset. You gotta relax or else I can't do the blood work. Okay? Let's get this done quickly. Great. No, keep it straight, please, and then we can get this done quickly. Okay? Are you crying? Oh, okay. I'm gonna have to come back, okay? Hi, Vanessa. I'm Angie.
Environmental to.
How are you doing?
Okay.
Right, so you're gonna have a blood test today? Right, how you doing?
I'm okay.
Just okay? All right, well, I'm gonna try to make this as quick as we can, all right? And today we're just gonna do the blood test. We'll make sure that you're comfortable first. Is there anything I can do to help you feel better? Comfortable, more comfortable?
Can I hold my sister's hand?
Sorry?
Can I hold my sister's hand?
Oh, yeah, sure, yeah. Well, yeah, you can hold your sister's hand. Sure, that's great. Okay. And is there anything that you found that will make it even better, more comfortable? Is there anything else that might help make you feel more comfortable?
I don't know.
Okay. Is there anything else that you know that might help?
Well, we have this About Me passport here.
Oh.
It's a form with some information that might be helpful.
Oh, that's great. Okay. Right. So, Vanessa. Okay. So, it says here that you're afraid of the needles?
Yes.
Okay. But it helps if I go over things and I let you know what's happening?
Yes.
Okay. And I'll give you time to answer. And then it says here that you like a treat after? Great, okay, we can arrange that. We can get you a treat. This is really helpful. Thanks. Alrighty, so what I'm gonna do is I'm first gonna put this around your arm. It's gonna squeeze a little bit. And then very quickly, I'm going to just go in a little bit with the needle, but it won't hurt.
Okay.
It'll just pinch a little, like a mosquito bite, okay?
Okay.
All right, and that it'll just take 1 second, 2 seconds when it goes in, then I'll get some blood and come back out, and then we'll put a Band-Aid on, okay?
Okay.
Is that okay? Think you can manage?
Yes.
Great. Very good. Okay, so let's start. I'm putting this on around your arm. Okay. I'm just gonna clean it off here. Needle on. Great. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Excellent. Well done. All right. So we will get you your treat now. Put your Band-Aid on. And we're done. You were great. You're great, Vanessa. Thank you.